Reggie Jackson, one time I saw him right before the playoffs had started, and he said during his career, when it got close to October, the weather started to change and everyone used to say, Mr. October's coming. So he started to believe it. You know, no matter how he felt, how he was playing at the time, he started to believe that he was Mr. October, and that helped him with his success. So I think you have that belief and it gets you through a lot of situations.